All right. Hi, Internet. I'm Jesse. I'm also known as Tango, and I stream for Extra Life. Now, Extra Life is a charity organization that partners gamers like me with Children's Miracle Network hospitals to raise money for kids in need. The idea is simple. Play games, heal kids. If you check out the link up at the top of the screen, sorry, you can't click on it, it's a video thing, you know that. There, any money you donate goes directly to Children's Miracle Network hospitals here in Colorado, and you have the option over on the right to get a postcard sent to you if you donate a dollar or more. Postcards are only available this year, and that's it. I'll send them anywhere in the world, so long as you donate a dollar or more. Now, if you want to help me acquire incentives for encourage future donations, the link at the bottom of the screen is my Ko-fi. It's down there in the little purple block, and I split that half and half. Half the money donated there goes to help me acquire incentives. The other half goes to whatever personal investments I want to make, like a better camera. All right, we're playing Edge of Eternity. Edge of Eternity doesn't have a lot of background music. It's technically not yet finished, but like the gameplay, the story, that's all done as far as I can tell. They are constantly making tweaks based upon feedback to the crafting system, the armor system, the magic system, etc. Last week we got through a whole bunch of the heavy stuff. Oh boy. So we're kind of hoping for less heavy this time around. Oh, I bet you I can figure out what this is. Let's get on the rabbit thingy. No, dang it, I just broke my gold and not used the same move twice, because I thought it was going to let me take that one. This is a turn-based RPG, which means I get time to think when my player's turn comes up. Any time now, Selene can finish casting that spell. Things to know as you're watching me stream, your spell points, hit points reset at the end of each battle. They have changed a meter. I am not sure what the orange thing is on the right now.
darkness before dawn.
Don't let anyone on the team die. Well, that's doable. Angry rock things. Oh, I wonder if that's charging their special ability or something. I did just unlock special abilities for most of these characters. Spell got interrupted. Tell me what's over there. I'm guessing the edge of the map. I didn't want to pet the Nekaru. Sword.
Yeah.
Sadly, you cannot attack from the Nekaru. I don't know why. You just can't. Speed. Oh, we got rid of the stamina meter in the latest update. Yay!
I will commend your soul to the gods.
Kill two or more enemies with one action. There is a random salesperson. Just a vendor in the middle of nowhere. Thank you, Myrna.
This is weird. I can't possibly have killed them all by myself. It feels like someone helped me. I can't remember. Say, Selene, were you singing when you found me?
Singing? No, I wasn't.
I feel like ash. I got this strange taste in my mouth.
What about you, Myrna? How do you feel? I'm fine. Sorry for, you know... We both acted according to our conscience. You did what you felt was right, so did I. And you're much stronger than I thought. That's all.
Did something happen?
Your sister just showed me what's behind her veneer. And broke a few of my ribs in the process.
I wouldn't have phrased it that way.
Follow my lead and we'll get through this!
Kill the marked enemy last. Okay. Huh. And we're being thunderlightened again.
by the will of the gods.
Well, I tried. The thing that was supposed to die first didn't. Nope.
I won't back down.
Missed my attack. Finished the battle without Myrna seeing damage. Okay. Oh, it hit Myrna. That's good to know. I should really stop throwing lightning. It thinks it casts lightning. Save point seems suspicious.
I won't back down.
Don't use the same skill twice. Done a basic attack. Hmm.
You're late, Selene. Have you been slacking off? Oh, of course you have. Despite very clear instructions, you've been out wasting our precious time. Did you enjoy your little frolic? Did the pleasure of the afternoon sun on your cheeks make you forget about the daunting task that awaits us? You've turned up 2 hours later than my most dire predictions, and disappointed me yet again.
But you haven't mentioned the worst part, Master.
Which is?
That despite all this, I'm still your favorite pupil.
Damn right.
I'm really happy to see you, Master.
Well, the feeling's mutual. Oh, Myrna, who invited you?
I'm here on my own business.
And the young man with the thick aura of gloom must be your brother. Daryon?
Aura of gloom, that's me right there.
I'm sorry to interrupt this touching reunion, but I must ask for you to come with us, Alpharius.
You? How long have you been following us?
Since Herosaur.
I remember you.
I like how we don't consistently pronounce the name of that town.
Herosaur. The paths of Alphara. But then I realized you were just foolishly imprudent.
Don't blame yourselves for not detecting us earlier. Derek and I are very good at what we do.
You heard me, Alpharius. Surrender and make everyone's lives a little easier.
Oh. Is this about the books I borrowed from the temple? Oh, I know they're 1 or 2 years overdue, but I'm not quite finished reading them yet. Thank you for dropping by. Take care.
Don't play dumb, Alpharius. It's not about the books. It's about you and the Alabaster Tablet. We know you hid it somewhere.
And if I refuse to give it to you?
We'll proceed to beat you. Until you're nearly a lifeless pulp.
Nearly lifeless?
We're not monsters, Gavin. We don't kill people for such paltry sums.
4 against 2? You're biting off a bit more than you can chew, guys.
Actually, 3 against 2. I'm not done cooking, Derry.
What?
You brought them here, so it only seems fair that you're the one to get rid of them.
You always did save the best news for last.
This endless chatter is getting boring. Come on, Gavin! Do your thing!
My thing?
Do your stupid fancy sword tricks while you shield me from fatal blows.
Oh, yeah.
I see your future, and it is not bright.
Don't move the characters. Great. Well, he's not particularly bothered by fire.
Always protect the caster.
Well, I didn't move a character. But now I can move them. You resist fire. You don't resist ice, but you're not weak to it either. Poisoner for another back. I want to know what this mineral burst is that it just hits bloody everybody. I don't have a spell that works like that. You have to be in the same hex.
Don't get too cocky.
My special goal? Don't move a character. Okay. And those two are a lot of build up for, well, nothing, but I kind of expected that.
Let's pull out, Derek.
I'm holding you responsible for this debacle, Gavin.
My master is over there. Let's go and see him.
Before we do...
Magic! Come to our aid!
Defeat all enemies in less than 12 turns, and of course somebody's gotta help. I think some of us don't really care for ice, right?
Thank you.
Well, I had a plan. Read that it's Dunreer's arteries. I'm like, that's a very strange thing to collect. Ice bothers the underground creature. Good to know.
We rise, or we fall.
Kill the marked enemy first. Left and right. One moment.
I will commend your soul to the gods.
Fingertips are cold. We've had rain for a couple of days here, and it's seriously dropped the temperature. It's an improvement over 90 degrees, but... Those are some very creepy looking plants.
So, the corrosion has spread as far as the passive Alpharius. The
Consort is doing everything in its power to limit the spread, but...
They won't be able to keep it contained forever. If we don't do something soon, Daryon is lost.
Then let's not waste any more time to discuss the reason we're all here. I have found a resurgent.
A... resurgent.
What's a resurgent?
Master, are you sure? Are you certain it was a resurgent?
I'll let you be the judge. You were standing right in front of me and presented all the signs of fluxion.
Fluxion? Okay, all right. But fluxion is no guarantee on its own. You know that as well as I do.
Hey, what's a resurgent? He spoke to me.
He spoke to you? He spoke to you? You're telling me he showed all the signs of fluxion and was still speaking? Master, were you wearing your glasses when you examined him? Are you sure about this?
A perfect case, Selene. We have it. Yes, what do we have exactly?
A resurgent. Someone who survived the corrosion. Even I know what a resurgent is, Daryon.
So this resurgent, or whatever you call it, is someone who has survived the corrosion? How did they do that? He refused to answer my questions. Your first task was to get it out of here. So there's someone who has survived the corrosion that the Sanctorium hasn't snapped up for research. I find that hard to believe. Oh, you'll understand everything when you get there. Or you could just answer my questions now. We don't know enough yet. And we don't have time to waste on suppositions and speculation. Get to Tyre Caelum, the city of the Techno. Ask for Taris. She will tell you where to find the resurgent.
Okay. Tyre Caelum and Taranis. Got it.
Taranis, why did they not consist?
I'll leave you guys to reminisce about the old days. I'm gonna go hit the sack. Good night, guys.
Good night, Daryon.
And I will too. Dealing with these two has proved more exhausting than I could ever have imagined.
And that's what we've been doing, until we finally found you.
Jackholm, huh? Oh, that was a good call, Selene.
And you. What have you been doing? Causing trouble again?
Committing heresy upon heresy, Selene. All thanks to you.
Please. You were a thorn in the Sanctorian side long before I showed up. So, did you find it?
Nearly. The alabaster tablet was the only piece missing. By the next time we see each other, I'll have pinpointed its location.
Will we be able to talk to the gods?
Well, that will depend on you. Does your brother know of your destiny?
No. He has too much on his mind right now. Our mother, the war. I think it's too soon for that kind of conversation.
You know best. Selene, I swore to myself that I wouldn't bother you with my doubts. So I'm telling you again, leave the Sanctorium.
Not this again.
I'm serious. They don't deserve you. And you, you deserve better. The Sanctorium is strayed from its path. It used to serve the gods, now it only serves itself.
That is precisely why we must do this now, today.
You won't find happiness there, Selene.
It's not happiness I seek. It's truth. I've made up my mind. You know what that means. And this is the most important decision I've ever made.
What if it leads you to the pyre?
Then I will face the pyre.
I was afraid you'd say that.
And I'll take a bucket.
Is Myrna talking to her mysterious boss?
knew from the start there was something off about you. I just couldn't figure out what it was. Then, traveling with you, I caught a hint. A faint scent of something. Arcolite oil. You're no mere soul searcher, are you, Myrna?
I underestimated you. And now we'll both pay the price of my foolishness.
Follow my lead and we'll get through
why
this.
Why do you want to kill me, Myrna?
You know exactly why. And if you don't, I pity you.
Once again, you're not making any sense.
Well, I've eliminated a puff globe. I don't know what it is, but I've eliminated. There are several of them all over the... Why does she always walk towards her arm? Tired of randomly fighting Myrna, though. I mean, I don't trust her. I didn't trust her to begin with, but...
She got away.
Why? Why did she do that?
What happened?
Our friend, the Soul Searcher, tried to kill me, and she used Arcolite machines to do her bidding.
Oh, Myrna, but why?
Alpharius, you're the one who trusted Myrna in the first place. You better have an explanation.
I didn't know she used Arcolite war machines. Myrna is... was a good friend. On several occasions, she went out of her way to help me. Under her cover as a Soul Searcher, she worked as an informant, a broker. We traded information on a regular basis, and she always proved trustworthy. Until now. I'm sorry, Daryon. My carelessness nearly cost you your life.
And now we'll never know why she attacked me.
Cancer Marshall.
I won't enjoy this.
Nor will you.
This is the desert. It does make sense that it doesn't appreciate cold. Just section.
Soul.
Dear Caleb.
Let's stay alert.
Oh, yes. I almost forgot. Myrna, she might be there too.
I still don't understand why she would want to kill me.
I can't understand it either. It's like she thought you were meant to die in the Pass of Alphara and wanted to set things right?
It does feel like that. Maybe she had a vision that I would die there? Maybe she's a perfectionist and just wanted to make sure all her predictions came true.
You're joking, right?
You know very well what I think of soul searchers.
Alright, appears to be a save point. That's a something. Where are we going? Not trying to pet it. I swung three times and missed. Oh, there's two of them.
I have no quarrel with you. Please go.
Do not use the same skill twice, right?
find a way, I'll make one!
That one's not bothered by ice. Oh, I don't have a lightning thing handy. So I'm gonna hit you with ice. That was not enough.
I loathe to use the Force this way.
Not bothered by ice.
Take this.
Not bothered by fire. particularly bothered by lightning.
Darkness before dawn.
They gotta equip Daryon or something that's not fire. Instead, that's a problem. Let's hint. Wishing I'd spent more time
I will commend your soul to the gods.
Dead. Really? I just got reset to the middle of nowhere. What just happened? Killing the creepy puppy.
I will commend your soul to the gods.
Yeah!
prayer for your wayward soul.
They were just bombs, got it. That was not the right ability. How long does this click and you just get bored?
Deja vu.
Kill the marked enemy first. There's literally one enemy. Based upon the clock, it is about time I wrapped up this stream for today.
Is
Folks, remember, thank you for supporting Kids in Need. Thank you for watching the stream. Apparently I found something running in a straight line. That's different. Remember that your donations help change kids' health because kids can't wait. So I head for the save point. Please stay safe and healthy out there so I can see you all next time. Put him in. Misplaced the safe point.